Hey guys, so I was gifted this beautiful Native American flute, high spirits flute. It is in the key of G, or the note G, and it is tuned to 432 hertz. And I'm not formally learning it yet, just sort of intuitively playing around with it and see what sounds I can make. So do you want to join me in this process? I welcome your feedback. Again, this isn't very formal playing. It's just getting to know the instrument. And I tell you, playing in the open air when it's windy, not always easy. So let's see what we can do. All right, just had to make sure that none of my children were over there screaming.
Ooh.
you for tuning in and helping me to feel a little less self-conscious as I'm learning how to become one with this beautiful 432 hertz note G flute piece.